Okay, let me start out with this thing. This is not the same demo you get from Dragon's Dogma. It's gonna be in different stages. So I'm gonna start play with Leon first, then I'm gonna move to Chris, then I'm gonna play with Ashley. So let's start. It's gonna, like, the first demo from Leon was really boring. Like, you almost don't find anybody in the demo. So I think they just change it so you can make better in the game. I think at the beginning from Leon, you start the same way you started from before. Actually, I don't even start the demo, this demo yet. I don't know anything about the demo. This is gonna be my first time playing this demo. I hope I can beat all three demos, because the last time I always die on the last demo for Ashley. And yes, I was gonna get this game. I always forgot that. I don't want to anymore. It's not allowed. It's gonna be so. Let's see how this team is gonna look like. I hope it's better than the last one. And like, yes, I will get this game because my favorite design was Resident Evil.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal that.
I'm going to tell them.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want
to
have any.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are.
I'm sure the beginning is the same.
Mr. President!
What are you talking about?
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell out of there.
The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead.
You will if you come with me.
Okay, let's see how the system looks like now. Okay, let's see. The funny thing about this new Resident Evil, it always shows where you have to go, so it's kind of, you're never gonna get lost in that game. It's kind of, I think it's not supposed to put that thing on the game. So doesn't feel like you play Resident Evil anymore.
Some sort of fog. This thing spread in gas form.
You can't run faster than that.
Who breathed it in got infected.
Which one? I haven't played this game for a long time.
Why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Okay, I think I can go from here. Yeah. Fast again? I'm not dead.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
Does a zombie come through us? Not dead. What the fuck? Another stick I use. To hit the... I think it's this thing. Let's see. I think if I hold the axe, he should've run faster than that. I think I cannot do it. Yeah, I can't do that. Where am I supposed to go now? Is it for me to go over there? It must be here. Press. I knew it. What the fuck? I didn't even see it. Okay, I have to go around. Why can't I just jump over? Not just jump over this thing, this is stupid. I think I'm going the wrong way again. I'm on the right. This was stupid. What the hell? Okay. Oh, that was stupid. You can just jump over.
Survivors.
Yeah, that's the jump over there. But it's supposed to be a better kick. Wait, where are the fucking zombies behind?
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Okay, there's still zombies behind. No, there's no one. Oh, the zombies are locked inside. Finally, and now we can run faster. That's bullshit.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here.
What?
Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Now go all the way back. Finally, what? You jump, now you stop? No. Yeah, you stupid Leon.
That trigger finger ready.
Well, I'm, what the hell?
Around the next corner.
Knife.
Got it.
That was definitely not a knife. Don't so hard. What the hell? Let me. Yeah. Don't need that, too.
You got it.
The door's locked. There's no way out.
Damn, what the fuck? Now we're screwed.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding.
All of them. Okay. Oh my god, this is more fans. Why you cannot jump as more fans? Come on, where are you?
Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh?
Okay.
Great.
Where are we supposed to go? Back? Oh, there.
Okay.
Please wait a moment. Yeah, it's over the first demo, so wait a minute. Gonna start the other one soon. Guys, start with them. The grease one.